Yo, Zabus and Gios, howdy ho, people. Today we are playing Larder on the Formerv. We are playing as the Silver Hand. And I wanna inform you that we got this. This game is in the bag. Trust. 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 So, I plan to go Scarlet. Why? Because I think this game is unfair. I might be wrong, but I remember this light blue. Light blue. I remember this blue. He might not be the best player. Nope, he might not be the best player, yeah. Actually. Now, if you're feeling up to it, I want you to lead the attack. Didn't I have like two control groups of units? Yeah, it's good that I didn't rush for the control points. Oh, what? My demi hero died. Oh no. Not my demi hero. That's gonna be G. What are you doing? What is this? XP feed? Actually, it doesn't give me too much experience in the first place. Ah, he's smart, yeah. He's going for my thingy straight away. Wow, pushing this. Will I even need to betray in that case? It damaged me so much? Huh? Our allies' forces are under attack. What? The fuck was that? What is this portal, by the way? Oh, I can teleport my nearest units directly to that? Wait, what? I didn't know about that. Huh, crazy stuff. I'm gonna get one upgrade and everything. Steady spell, eh? They don't have too much. Yeah. I've done goof. I feel like I did it late. I feel like I goofed up. Unnecessary risk, honestly, but I bought my team 8 minutes. I mean, I think it's pretty good. Yes. I'm not getting reinforcements, but on the other hand, I could probably get more workers instead. Our allies' town is under siege. Probably first time in a while I see Lardaron taking CPs. No, contesting the lumber operations. Where is my boy Arthas? And did this mallet tracker go for the devotion aura? He did, but not as a main spell. I mean, what can I play? Like hammers? Hammers of justice? No, I'm not gonna play hammers of justice, fuck that. My grain sucks dick. And he doesn't wanna go where he needs to go. BG. I know you're under attack, you're not dying, right? Oh. Brilliant. That's how Uther became. Yeah, I mean, I became Scarlet Crusade. Uther died to battleships. You don't play Greedy SC, that's BS. Bro, if you don't understand, then don't play. Don't talk or play SC. Yeah, my grain finally made it. He's on the right path. He's on the right path. I will need Militia Faith sooner or later, but yeah. We can get that. I mean, yeah, I will not have gold for it later. I feel like I'm gonna just be a greedy motherfucker, so. It's gonna be a very delayed army. But here we go. What's up? If we are pushing something, why not keep on pushing until... like, if you're already at your enemy's base, why go defend, right, when you can continue the attack? Ah, bitchy. I thought he was microing it, yeah. Because I got out of range and then, yeah, it still didn't do shit. I'm such a low budget sewer hand. Just greedy, greedy, greedy. Our allies' town is under siege. This one is very good, by the way. Go. Yes, please go. Paladins. Clerics. Siege. Can I make melee now from here?
Our forces are under attack.
Can I take control point, please? Please, please, please. My siege unit get stuck. No, it did not. Where are my paladins? Okay, right, this empowerment. It's made of 14. So the plague can be launched at minus 15, right? If you don't hold go. Research complete.
Our forces are under attack.
Improve bows. I mean, 200 range is very good, so...
Our allies' town is under siege.
I can already launch Argent Crusade. So, this is the question I have to answer. Oh, thank you so much. Is it stacked or not stacked? Will I need to betray or will I... Oh, I won't. I have no idea. Having potions and ultra. I feel like I'm gonna hold him back just a little bit. I'm gonna go stuck. So does it do anything? Can be used to channel Holy Nova. Oh, it's channeling spell now. Huh, since when? Yeah, might need to betray. This curse is new. Cult is sus. Right? Plague? Yes. Yes. It is a plague. It'd be fine if I go cancelled. I mean, screw it, man. I don't care. I want to play it. Yeah, before that, I also have my workers there, by the way. I feel like my poet is the NTP.
Our allies' town is under siege. Our forces are under attack. Our town is under siege.
I have 6 minutes in the lines. No, thank you. Wait, 3 heroes? Wait, you start with 3? God dang. I'm pretty sure, like, your damage upgrades give, like, both the ranged and melee. If I'm mistaken. How do my list look like? Oh god. Wait, why do I still have a paladin? I think I accidentally bugged it. What do we have? Endurance aura. Slam. Stun. Let's go for the hero aim, I guess. Reverse endurance. Stomp. And you? Holy aura, right? It's not activatable thingy. Nice. Let's get 2 points and holy light, and I'm gonna max out these. Should have maxed it out already, yeah. BG, it's fine. Yep, damage upgrades. give points to everything. To both melee range, I mean. Okay, maybe. You know what, maybe. My Elisa here? No.
Our town is under siege. Our forces are under attack.
I have no idea. General net on the marksman. Oh, it's a autocast, I see. I feel like I should be like a complete chaos goblin, right? In my opinion. Or maybe take out Quelfula so I can have lumber operations. Yeah, I think that can be the play, right? Yeah, let's kick out elves. Oh, hello. I have no reviews, right? How long is this upgrade on melee? Shit. Someone overheard me on stream, eh? My grand plans. Finally. New one's teammates. I gotta get used to my heroes fast. So later on, who can join me? Smoke. Smoke can join me if he wills. And so can Dwarf, but he's a new player. I don't know if he understands what's going on. I think I'm losing, yeah, units on left and right. Unnecessary.
Our town is under siege.
Well, help plague was activated, but nothing happened. It's because I turned crusade. God, my DPS is pretty good, right? What is that again? Well, I need to take the gate out. Like BG. Yeah, rangers are broken. Like rangers are broken, I don't know. That was not good. Well, now I can remake my army, at least. I can use the second type of casters as well. Our town is under siege. Like, magic damage against him is not good. So, it's not even that I like casters, to be honest. I need to revive here. Our town is under siege. I can call a grand... whatever... Isilian, right? This guy has like almost nothing. I might be able to fight it off, who knows. So my elites have Crusader Shield, Holy Light, and Taunt. I also maxed out on damage. Cause upon the divine power of Holy Light to purify a target area of enemies. Is it like Blizzard basically, or what?
Our town is under siege.
I can go for event, I can summon hero to become stronger, but I feel like that's not gonna really save me. Save me. I need my level 10 heroes, I would say. How many CPs do I have? 6.
Our town is under siege. Our forces are under attack.
Oh, fancy schmancy. He's running diagonally, yeah. Push. Huge. Dude, like this is cancer. Like, can it get fixed? Like, please. Like. Oh my fucking god, what is that? Dude, like, what the fuck is that? Dude, garbage map. Like, holy shit. I'm out, peace. Like, do you see that? If Carried on Solid Alexandros, it'll be meta. Oh yeah, I gave it up to Cult, right? I know it must be at least level 12. Oh, maybe I save for this, yeah. Damn, look at that. What is he doing? Kind of freak speed, but I'm also, I feel like time is not on my side. I feel like Skadi should be like, you know, something very fast and strong, right? Like sharp, like a sharp, you know, sword or knife. The more time I take, the more like, you know, my 5 upgrades on damage gonna tank. I just wanna get Underhold, maybe. Because undead seem to be doing weird stuff. We got level 10, so this is a cleaving attack plus bonus HP. Pretty nice. Oh, that's a lot of fire bombs. Hold on. If I don't get my hero right now, will I lose it forever? I'm scared because I don't know. Alright, let's dance, motherfuckers. I don't even want to dispel the mines, to be honest. Do I? Gold for the Crusader. 90. You don't like my CJ? Chain lightning, right? BG, man. Billion of my heroes are now unreliable. Amazing. I was like, why am I even running? I can still fight, I guess. Well, likely you're not winning with what's going on, yeah. Yeah, that's a bunch of BG. I guess, like, they have lost every pick now. They have lost the Capital Palace. Yeah, they have lost a bunch of stuff, eh? Ooh, Blood Oaths. Fancy schmancy. Finally that gun. I can play 1v1. We are... Yeah, one and a quarter, I guess, levels away. From getting a bandits, right? I can get only help from here. What are they doing? How good is my AoE damage? I think it's kind of pathetic, yeah. Like, I'm using every spell that I have, AoE wise. But it's kind of eh. These mines are so disgusting. Please remove them from the game. Like, I'm not even playing the game, I'm just playing Sapper. I'm demanding. I think my goal is right now to probably kick out Alliance and make it Legion versus Scourge. And then we can do stuff. Left or what? I can tap to him actually. I know why. Wait, what? Town is under siege. Our forces are under attack. Skipping on boat with 4 units, the Zoomers of Classic. Shut the fuck up. You tell me if I play Scarlet, there is some other gameplay. You tell me if I play Scarlet, there is some other gameplay than that. Against Viz. Our town is under siege. Like, we both know the reason. Our town is under siege. Is that the only place I can get a bandit, by the way? Or I can get here? I can get here from here, too. So what's the requirement? Like, a big capital, I guess, or whatever. Man, they are running out of trees. Our town is under siege. Getting a longer campaign. Thanks, God. The LTF is alien hilo damage. I have no idea, but yeah, I need levels. I need Renault to be level 12. I feel like if you're not level 12, maybe the game gonna be easier. Who knows? I kinda count on that, yeah. Okay. What the fuck? I mean. Yoink. Every shard, I know, right? Nice, I guess. It's level one. I feel like I need a Tetral than Stormbolt. I mean, Stormbolt is also very important. I don't know, dude. It's hard. It's really hard. I know what to go for. Let's get him solo experience that he deserves. It's like, yeah, it's not too much for my bombs. I get something, but it's not too much. Well, he's still defending the Dalaran. Kinda. Okay, I feel like few more dispels and we got this.
Our forces are under attack.
Yeah, I don't even know what to make. I feel like the way to play it right now is actually to do this and then that. Oh, mamma mia, I got this. Ha ha ha! There we go. I actually got this chat. Trust. Where is she? Gimme. Bridget Abendis. Baguette Abendis. I know how to pronounce your name, to be honest, but yeah. What does she have, even? Some items on my hero Skadoodled. Increase move speed and attack speed of enemy units. Instant teleports the hero. And iron field increase damage of allied units and healing them. I feel like I need damage then decrease aura. Oh yo! Wait, I'm a light to... Wait, I'm not Illidari. Wait, I'm rogue, right? Wait, how am I a light to LeBlanc? Wait, what? Is it a bug? I don't understand. What? Why am I allied to Naga? As a Scarlet Crusade? Did Garethas kick them? Elves can go rogue and get Vash. Didn't he betray to join you? I see. Our forces are under attack. Build more farms. Did I realize there is no Tears hand? I mean, they have the base here, yeah. True. So don't forget to use amazing items, it's Varisa Bowl instead of MS. Yeah. Scroll speed. Oh, they're still there. I need to understand your spells. Okay. Yo, she's actually nuts. Yeah, she's by far my best hero. Wait, hold your horses. She's very good. No, she's not good, she's like... Wow. Are these spellable or not? No. I feel like I'm kind of weak. Okay. Assassination complete. BG. There is even Forsaken. Son of a gun. They made it 2v4 now. They have Arthas, they have Forsaken. Kinda nice to you. That is new. Yes. I feel like we can go up now. If we kick their butts one by one, yeah, we can win, probably. Dude, with the bandits, if I bandits, I actually feel like it's not a meme race. Can I transform into Balnazar now or not? I don't know. He needs to be dead, right? I don't see. I have the vision. Oh, it's not a leech. Yeah. Never mind. Never mind. Never mind. Yeah, he became a ghost now. Where's the heal actually? HP regeneration by 10, I guess. Okay, this is playable. The moment I got my new hero, Abandis, yeah. Oh, he joined Alliance. Does he not realize that I'm not Alliance? And he didn't do much with such betrayal? Burning Legion. Lords of Europe 11 out of 19. I guess priests, I guess. Wait, why can I not make Tears Canto Scarlet Onslaught? Yeah, but I have Scarlet Onslaught, right? Wait. This guy is that he thinks that he can push me like that. Oops. I mean, now he's dead. Cal joined Alliance, I know, right? Oh, I got my Ashbringer, yo. Is he maniac? I mean, is he suicidal? Nice drawing, by the way. Bro, I can't wait to see the heroes, the hero kills score. Smoke. Okay, Smoke, I feel like, is the only real opponent here, so I don't wanna mess with Smoke. Also, Deathlord there is. Zoom deserved that, you know.
Our forces are under attack.
Like I didn't lose anything. What was he talking about? It's like he speaks that, oh, I lost my unreliable hero. I didn't. That's the point, I didn't. All my stuff is still on me. I think the banner could have been stronger, yeah. No. I still have these units of mine. I didn't macro. Isn't it better to have ink on everyone? Yeah, he went for the Night Elves. So minus one Scourge. Okay, there is no orange, there is no yellow, there is no... What is this color? It's not teal. It's not light blue. What is that? I always sucked with the colors. This ultimate is massive. Jesus Christ. Second icon Abandius and play her like Sylvanas Sylph. She seems broken AF. Like, I'll give you that. Our town is under siege. Oh yes, my summonable units. True. One control point, two control point. We are retting. Well, hey. I lost all my bases, that is true. And I'm a little bit of a rat. But I have an ally. And you know, it still hasn't fallen, right? So yeah. Sion. Oh, it's a Sion, okay. Actually, no, maybe not. A little bit. I mean, dude, my hero squad beats up everyone at this point. Except for Smoke. I feel like Smoke might be like strong enough to beat my hero squad. The Calteras is Gig OP. He got it, right? Why is Shaden so slow? Yeah, but I feel like I agree on,
Our town is under siege. Wait,
what the fuck is that? Dude, I only put towers now and like I get triple invasion. 26 control points, Panda? Ay. My siege. Oh, and the Imperial Legion now. Oh, we are so doomed, dude. Why us? What did we do? Who is that? I think this guy is good, yeah. Let me check his items. Oh, I decreased my mouse sensitivity by mistake. Okay, now it's returned. I like it's a bit too sensitive now. Oh, whatever. Jump on Archimonde while he is stuck. Go, do it. Fuck off, I'm gonna die. You sick fuck. It's suicide. No, it's suicide. It's suicide. You want me to suicide into that. Please don't get stuck. It was a joke. It was a prank. No! I blame Diadon. Yeah, that was the wrong person to mess with. Dude, Shaden was my life regeneration, holy light, mana regen as well, and resurrection, yeah. I guess he wasn't that important, but in the same time, he was. I mean, minus one hero is huge. Like, support hero also counts. Like, it's also good. My barrack got destroyed, but I have gotten some control points. If only I could also grab the ender hole. I don't know, man, I have nothing. I can make elites and try again, but it's like, how do we win this? Little bitch. The problem is, like, it's only Mal'Ganis who is unreviable. Like, what else can I aim? I got betrayed. Fellows. Dude, no, you joined the winning side? Traitor. I got betrayed by the Blood Elves. Nah, to be honest, without him, I feel like we wouldn't be able to do shit. Okay, we'll play cool game. Holy fuck. Yo. Yo, look at that. Dude, the whole lobby should be ashamed, except for the Blato. Blato did good. What the fuck is that? Yo, look at that. Do you see this stat? This is the stat that just says everything for this game. I only killed 12 heroes. Yeah, I thought I killed more, but... Bro, like, look... What the fuck? The next place is so far away from me. Crazy. Okay, GP, cool game.